and four. That is Kabaleka Rabbi Nhoima.
Because of the competitiveness of the championship, three drivers on the championship, that is Jas Mangat leading, Ronald Sebuguzi second, and remember Ronald Sebuguzi is the trailing with only 3 points. Dr. Mustafa's trailing with 30 points. So anything can happen. If the top two drops out and Dr. Mustafa wins the rally, then he will be the NRC champion. If the top two finish below the 10th position and Dr. Mustafa wins the rally, he will be the champion. So it is mathematics, and it is that mathematics that is going to make it more competitive than ever before. The rally this time is going to go into these two districts, Chikuwe and Hoima districts. So the purpose of this is that we want to make sure that the people, the communities in those two districts benefit from this rally. The other different thing that's going to happen is that we have a CSR where we're going to renovate a school, a primary school, Nyarugabo primary school, and then we're going to plant trees as one way of protecting the environment. We have been doing that during the Africa Quad Tours, but this time the Kabaleka Rally, we are going also to plant trees as one of the pillars of FIA in promoting environmental protection.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.